What's up, man? Rambo fan band. Protect your energy. At the end of the day, that's all you got. Don't let your family come between your band. Don't let your band come between your fan band. I just want to talk about the shooting that happened at the mall in Indiana. My condolences and RIP to the people who lost their life. But what I'm trying to say is, for as the gun side up, if they gonna say anything about it, because lately they've been trying to, what, doing the bills to what, the up the age limit to be able to buy, which it should have already been. I mean, I don't think you should be able to be 18 and buy a rifle, but you gotta be 21 to buy a handgun. Like, that was already stupid anyway, though. What? They say he hid in the bathroom for a couple hours, for an hour or so. You know what I'm saying? Had guns stashed in there, in a book bag, a Glock 357, two multi-cals, one 5.56 and one 223. It seemed like his plan was to retreat back in the bathroom, though. Like, just shoot it out, shoot a couple people, and then retreat back in the bathroom, kind of like a one-way in, one-way out. You know, and whoever come back that way, you know, most people going to be running and screaming. You're going to probably run to a bathroom or try to hide, you know. But I don't think he was thinking about, okay, if I barricade myself in the bathroom, shit, all they got to do is throw tear gas and this and that. But they ain't make it that far. Glad they didn't make it that far. I hate it even happen. But they say he came out the bathroom for a person he saw, he shot. Which was an older dude, seeing her husband and wife staying at the table, shot them two, killed those two, you know, shot a couple more, I think killed four. And a dude, a guy, he pulled out, he's had a Glock, said he shot 10 times, ended up knocking him down. The guy tried to run back, the shooter tried to run back in the bathroom but failed. But my question is, the bill that they're trying to pass for the age to make it harder for people to be able to get guns, right? And to do the scrawl purses, Jared, are trying to make it harder for people to be able to purchase. Now, these are law-abiding people, law-abiding people, trying to make it harder for them to be able to purchase. Now, a bad person, street guy, if you want to do anything stupid, dirty, or whatever, you want to get a gun, you're going to get a gun. That's the whole point of breaking the law, is breaking the law. The laws don't matter to them. Now, the shooter, the active shooter, he brought all his guns legal. He was the right age, went in the store, purchased them, no problem. Okay? The good Samaritan, he ain't have no gun license. He ended up with his girl on a date and knocked the shooter down. So all they can say is, well, he was carrying in the right of the Constitution. Now, my thing is, what if this guy was on a date and he ain't gonna carry no gun because he ain't got no gun license? Most of the those on the malls, well, at least the ones in Atlanta, say no firearm permitted on premises or whatever, you know. So what if he one of them people, now I ain't gonna carry it in there, cut a sign say don't carry it in here. Oh, I got a misdemeanor, I got a fan, I'm not supposed to have it. But shit, you having a feeling the misdemeanor ain't stopping all this shit going on in the world. You don't know what them old couples that were saying that ain't what the hell they got going on, what they were dealing with. She could have, you know what I'm saying, the wife could have just got the husband out of the hospital, or out the house, you know what I'm saying, to have a good time, or anything in the past time to ease their mind. I mean, all this shit still been going on. Ain't no telling why they was there. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, it's a mall, but she ain't no telling what the hell somebody dealing with, and you got this old punk pussy motherfucker want to go shoot and take people alive. Man, go kill your goddamn self. Fuck wrong with you? Kill your damn self. Tired of y'all motherfucker doing that shit. Get mad and wanna go kill folk. Go kill the other motherfucker. Folks ain't got shit to do with what you got going on. Don't know what the hell you got going on. Probably see your ass and smile. Hey, how you doing? Don't know what the fuck. Pussy ass folk, man. I made this to talk about the side of the guns. You know, and also, you know, it's fucked up what happened. It's past fucked up. It happened too much. But also to show that the shit that the bills and law they're trying to pass with the guns, man, you're doing too damn much. You're wasting your damn time. You're wasting our money. Like, you got to protect you and yours. I don't know what these people got going on these days, man. Their family talking about some Yeah, just got evicted. Motherfucker, who cares? I don't sleep on back porches and shit. I've been homeless a couple times. I ain't gonna shoot nobody shit up. I mean, I ain't gonna kill nobody because I was homeless, because I got evicted. I lost my damn job. Shit, I ain't gonna kill nobody because of that. The new world, the new generation, y'all some pussies and y'all weak. Y'all fucking weak. All y'all do is sit there and play them damn games. Swear y'all some real damn shooter, MacGyver, 00 dickheads, 0069 face motherfuckers. Get mad. Mom won't pay my bills. She won't buy me no more game cards. I'm a girl cheated on me. This happened. That happened. I wish I had this damn car. I can't get no help with the car note. I want these shoes. Oh, y'all motherfuckers weak. Like, the fuck. Motherfucker past week. Plus you can't even fight. Back then you used to can fight, get into it, fight, boom, 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 whatever. Come back outside, it's over with. It's done and over with. Dude probably just beat the shit out of you. You probably just beat the shit out of him. It's over with. The only way it's still gonna be some tension back then if a motherfucker get jumped. Now if you jump somebody, that's different. If you jump a motherfucker, bruh, it's on and cracking. It's on and cracking. Until we jump your ass back or fuck you up back, it's on and cracking. But now, shit, you might as well skip past the middleman. Okay? Because ain't no fun. They just skipping straight past the middleman. They shoot. They shoot. They don't even know why. They shoot. They half of them scared to go to jail, scared to go to prison. So what they gonna do? Suicide by cop? Like, this shit crazy. Can't even have fun. Can't go to the mall. Shit, Greenbaum Mall, usually you have a movie theater down there. Go in there and have fun. We used to have on Magic Johnson Theater in the back. It used to be fun. We used to have fun. Can't do shit now. I take my mama down to the mall or to the stores or whatever, man. I be sitting in the back so damn paranoid and nervous looking around because you can't control what's going on around you. You don't know who got something going on, who finna do something, who planning something, who plotting something. You know what I mean? Then the crazy part, a person can walk past you pushing a cart. You don't know if they fucking work here or not. They can have a damn scroll to go straight to the damn bathroom. Any and every damn thing. Like, you don't know. So at the end of the day, all you can do is protect you and yours, protect your energy. Rest in peace to the people that were lost, man. And to that little pussy ass motherfucker, you should have turned that shit on your damn self. Oh, boy, y'all motherfuckers ain't shit.